the Elac Debut 2.0 F5.2, also known as the best budget floor standing speaker that can be found on the market in 2022. The first detail among the changes we're looking at with this model is in the F5.2 drivers, as each contains a 3 6.5-inch version in three-way configuration, which use aramid fibers instead of paper or polypropylene for greater rigidity and dampening quality. There is also a new 1-inch silk dome tweeter. The new treble element configuration allows the treble response to be extended to 35 kHz. The cabinets are made of MDF wrapped in black vinyl. They are larger and more robust than their predecessors, including specially designed internal clamps to improve rigidity and overall strength. There are also three bass reflex ports evenly spaced along the backbone of each speaker. The Elac Debut 2.0 F5.2 are multi-purpose floor-standing speakers, as they can be utilized in a stereo system, such as the front two home theater systems, complemented by a second series of center, surround, and Atmos speakers that are also included in the series. They offer excellent sonic space without losing focus. A strong organization unites the instruments, especially since each of them has its own space for dancing. It's generally a broad presentation, but nothing feels separate. The most impressive part of the F5.2 sonic output is the bass response. Thanks to multiple bass reflex ports and three-way driver tuning, these Elacs deliver bass clarity that is beyond the reach of most floor-standing speakers at this price. Similarly, the model's ability to reproduce a multitude of musical details with great transparency and dynamics is another of its outstanding virtues. You may have candidates to become speakers for your home theater or stereo audio system, but at this price, Elac seems to be one of the few companies that can do that with such aplomb. With this, we have completed all the important features of this product, so we are free to go on to review the next one. If you happen to be in pursuit of the top bang for the buck, we say look no further than the Sony SS-CS3, which rightly took the title of the best value floor standing speakers on the market in 2022. We are looking at a versatile three-way tower speaker designed to provide users with a true audio experience. The type of experience you get is unprecedented in this range, and no other model has ever reached it. Sony strives to create such a wide soundstage that you can feel the passion and energy of their performance as if they're separate. The advanced engineering manages to synchronize the sound with your living space, so you don't need a special configuration or a special listening room. The Sony SS-CS3 is equipped with a main polyester tweeter, four speaker bass reflex systems, and a reinforced woofer designed in a cellular mica frame. These speakers can perfectly record the music of any artist via the bass hard drive. This process works in such a way that the sound quality of your music or game is not compromised in any way. The probability of sound distortion is very small when you have these Sony speakers. They have mecha-reinforced cell fiber woofers, which are significantly different from the paper membranes used in more standard speakers. This is great because the paper cones that many other models have can deteriorate and warp over time. You'll experience the perfect combination of balance and precision, and listen to your music like never before. For consistent sound, Sony speakers use quite precise tweeters that can help expand your sound scene. If you need a product that keeps all sounds as natural as possible, but also offers a rare opportunity to discover all the musical instruments you love, we recommend the Sony SS-CS3 for your home. We are looking at the best device in this Sony series. For the listed price, you truly can't beat this guy. The next product we'll talk about is the Polk Signature Series S60, also known as the best mid-range floor-standing speakers that can be found on the market in 2022. Thanks to their large common membrane area, these fellas can keep up with good subwoofers in terms of measurement technology. Their lower cutoff frequency is 38 Hz, while the maximum level is 102 decibels. There is hardly anything to complain about the frequency responses, which are pleasantly linear from the center and the environment. The curve of the front speakers rises a little at high frequencies, but that does not cause concern because of the sound that is too bright, so you should not bend it into a listening position. What is striking is the high efficiency of the Polk set. The front and middle ones have at least 88 decibels and promise a lot of value in the home cinema, even with low amplifier power. The sonic output is reproduced in a rather relaxed way, and with a credible spatial representation. Some fine details are lost, but it's not as important as the homogeneous, really long-term overall character of Polk's. It is equally suitable for well-groomed background music as well as for concentrated, pleasant music listening. The manufacturer now offers a smaller S15 bookshelf and a dedicated S10 satellite for surround sound when compactness is taken into account. The S60 tower has three identical-looking membranes with a 6.5-inch diaphragm made of mineral-filled polypropylene and a 1-inch dome made of terylene. a polyester fiber that is said to offer an extended high-frequency response over a standard silk dome, and allows Signature to become the first Polk line to receive official high-res audio certification. All three speakers are ventilated in design, taking advantage of the company's proprietary power port, which places a parabolic diffuser that dampens turbulence directly in front of the port openings. The speakers will immediately amaze you with their excellent ability to fill the front sound scene and create a very realistic musical environment in which each musical instrument is heard very naturally and in stunning resolution. Good stuff. Thumbs up from here. For all you lucky folks who are not hesitant to give a few dollars more to enjoy the finest performance and luxury quality, we have especially singled out the SVS Prime Pinnacle as the best premium floor standing speaker that can be found on the market in 2022. Although traditional, Prime Pinnacle is still based on years of research and development and speaker design by SVS. On top of the tweeter with a 1-inch aluminum dome housed in a closed box is a new 5.25-inch mid-range driver developed specifically for this speaker. It uses fiberglass conical material in combination with a cast ABS fiberglass basket and a ventilated sound coil. The aluminum short ring helps to improve the frequency response while reducing the inductance and distortion of the gap. The tweeter used here comes from Prime Tower, but is custom made just for the Prime Pinnacle Tower. The diffuser, created using finite element analysis, the FEA, to stimulate and then optimize its performance, creates a wide dispersion to achieve a wide and realistic sound stage for all listeners, regardless of their seating position. Using three bass drivers in one cabinet is a priority for SVS. However, the company has progressed by implementing separate port sections for each. Although the 6.25-inch polypropylene converter is similar to the one used in the company's existing Prime Tower, it is tuned differently with a distinctive crossover exclusive to the Prime Pinnacle amp. These bass drivers have a long stroke motor and suspension design, along with similar technologies from the mid-range driver. Partly due to the numerous subhousings, Pinnacle's cabinet is quite robust and inert, while all three ports are audible to drive the speaker's frequency response at an impressive 29Hz to 25kHz. In the tests, the speakers were configured to reproduce the entire range without the assistance of a subwoofer, but they delivered low sounds with absolute control and authority. The mid-range and treble also delivered stunning textured vocals and instrumentation, retaining all the warmth of the song. SVS Prime Pinnacles impressed me with its narrow bottom, impressive mid-range, and holographic shooting capabilities, and even more with its impressive flexibility of placement. Its well-controlled bass and three-dimensional treble and mid-tones resulted in a sound that was authoritative and detailed. If you can afford this beast, we say go for it. Thanks to its excellent value for money and impressive sound with great performance, we can freely conclude that the Klipsch RP-8000F is the best overall floor-standing set of speakers you can find on the market in 2022. Klipsch has been using its Tractic horn as a tweeter for many years. The manufacturer has revised the tweeter unit for the current Reference Premier 2 models. The tweeter with a 1-inch titanium dome is housed in a ventilated housing that reduces standing waves behind the dome. The LTS technology provides linear membrane movement, which is expressed in small values of distortion. Directly in front of the dome is a computer-designed plastic phase plug that acts as a mechanical filter and models the frequency response. It also protects the tweeter from damage. The included 90-degree Tactric siren has also been revised. A funnel made of silicone, which connects to an actual plastic tube, now provides directional sound radiation. Not only does it look better than the old siren from the previous series, but it further reduces the resonance. In the bass department, Klipsch uses the principle of bass reflex. Two 200mm drivers with ceramic membranes are used for each speaker. Copper-colored membranes are quite difficult to produce, but they are very light and strong. Guided by powerful magnetic systems in aerodynamic steel baskets, the two bass drivers are capable of tremendous dynamics. This ensures smooth airflow without distortion or turbulence. Thanks to their high efficiency, the Klipsch RP-8000F can be worn with smaller amplifiers. The Klipsch RP-8000F are on average balanced and convincing with very good radiation behavior even off the main axis, while the two bass reflex two-way speaker has a high level of efficiency. The Klipsch RP-8000F proved to be exceptionally confident speakers and tests and perfectly deal with all music genres. Overall, this fellow offers top level features, high durability, as well as great looks, all at the best possible price quality ratio. You wanted the best, well, you got it. Thanks for watching, and that's all for now. I hope to see you guys in the next video. Till next time, see you guys later.